Equalizer rivet setting tool is equipped with the 5 most commonly used sizing nuts. The nose piece measures 5.5 inches long, reaching deep inside any door. It also features a small plastic container for catching the leftover shank from the top rivet. To use, load the rivet into the sizing nut, then apply a small amount of tension to grip the rivet. Slide the nose piece into the opening nearest to the object needed to be repaired. Then simply pump the handles until the rivet is set and the excess rivet stem is released into the plastic container.